look now at your weather, and it's looking great on this Sunday, the last day of our holiday weekend. Plenty of sunshine. Still a little bit of that onshore breeze going, and still that marine layer thick along the coast. So that means temperatures moderated by that marine influence. Bubble of hot air still out there. It's the one that really got us last week with all those temperatures above 105. It's still circling around the desert southwest, the Four Corners region. Still clipping Southern California and Las Vegas with some hot weather and that stickiness, that mugginess in the air. Looks like this bubble of heat is going to try to work its way a little bit closer to us in the days ahead. So we are expecting a warm-up, but at the same time, an area of low pressure develops off the coast, and that'll be swinging into the Pacific Northwest the second half of the week, and that'll push away the heat once again. So we get as warm as mid and upper 90s, maybe flirting with 100 in a place like Modesto or Marysville by midweek, but nothing hotter than that, we think. So we'll have 94 today, 96 tomorrow, up to 97 by Tuesday, but then we'll cool to the low 90s Wednesday and Thursday, and only near 90 with sunshine on